guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Bhavna. I make videos about beauty, fashion, lifestyle. And if that is something you're interested in, then do consider subscribing to my channel and keep coming for more such videos. In today's video, I'm going to share with you a huge Nykaa haul. All the items that I've got from Nykaa are makeup. I do not have any skincare in this haul. And I also have one or two items that I got from Amazon, but those are also makeup related. Also, most of the items in this haul would be on the affordable side. I wanted to try some affordable products and see if they are good and if I can, you know, maybe review it for you guys in future. And whatever I'm showing in this haul, I will leave a link of all these items in the description box below. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first thing that I got from Nykaa is this Swiss Beauty Glitter Eyeshadow Palette. Now this is a pressed glitter palette and it has this beautiful colors. I've also shown this palette in my eyeshadow collection video. So if you're interested in seeing all the eyeshadow palettes that I own, I'll leave a link in the description box below for that video or on the I button right here. So you can watch it after this video. You do not need a glue for these glitters. You can directly use your fingers or a flat brush and apply it on your eyes. I have played with these a couple of times now and I do really like the quality of these, and I think I'll definitely recommend you to try this because this is a good affordable pressed glitter eyeshadow palette. The next thing that I got is this in color Take Me Home 5 Colors Blush Palette. I think these are some very beautiful colors and they would suit almost all Indian skin tones. Now these blushes are pigmented, not overly pigmented but just enough pigmented, and they blend really well. I have used them a couple of times and I really love the quality of it. And it also comes with this mirror right here. It is a good quality mirror and the packaging is also very nice, sleek and beautiful. Then I got a couple of things from Sugar Cosmetics. They were running an offer like you purchase for a certain amount and you get this mini lipstick set free with that purchase. This is the first thing I got from Sugar. This is their Contour Deforce Mini Blush and this is in the shade 04 Salmon Superstar. And this is how it looks like. It's very beautiful. It's very subtle and it looks very natural on the face. It's very buttery. The pigmentation is on point. It's very blendable. I really like the formula. The packaging is also very sleek, as you can see. Then I got two lipsticks from their Nothing Else Matter Longwear Lipstick Collection. So the shades that I have got is Browning Glory and Cloud Wine. Now Browning Glory is a very beautiful nude shade. I'll just swatch it for you right here. So this is how Browning Glory looks like. It is a beautiful like peachish nude color. It's very beautiful. I think it will suit very well for fair to medium skin tones. And then the next shade that I got is Cloud Wine, which is this beautiful wine color. The formula of these lipsticks is very creamy. They are very pigmented and they glide on your lips like butter. They are creamy lipsticks, but they appear matte on your lips. They do transfer, but the staying power is pretty decent for these lipsticks. Talking about the mini lipstick set that I got free with my Sugar order, the shades that I got in this lipstick set are Dawn Fawn, then Peony Genie, then Tan Fan, and Plum Yum. I have swatched all of these lipsticks on my Instagram. So if you're interested in checking out the swatches of these lipsticks, you can check the video on my Instagram. I'll leave a link in the description box. By the way, I'm also wearing one of the shade, which is Dawn Fawn, on my lips today. Just so that you can refer to the shade. Next, I got this foundation, which is Lakme 9-5 Primer Plus Matte Perfect Cover Foundation. I'm in the shade N220, which is neutral medium. I have used this today and I quite like the finish. In fact, I was blown away because I was expecting it to be somewhere similar to a Fit Me foundation from Maybelline, but I think I like it a bit better than Maybelline Fit Me. But I have just used it once. I still have to see for how long it lasts and stuff, so I can't really conclude. But for the first time, I definitely like it more than the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. This retails for 475 rupees and it comes in this glass bottle and a rose gold cap, and it has a spatula applicator. Guys, I will be reviewing couple of products from this haul on my channel, but if you want a review of any one particular product, then definitely let me know in the comment section below so that I can review those products first. Next, I got a very affordable foundation, which is from Insight Cosmetics. It is their ultra thin second skin long wear foundation, and this retails for only 160 rupees. This is a serum foundation. I have tried the sugar serum foundation, and when I saw that this serum foundation retails only for 160 rupees, I wanted to try it out. I'm in the shade 01 Golden Honey. There are not many shades available in this range. I just hope that this suits me. I have not tried it yet. Comes in this glass bottle with a dropper kind of packaging. Next, I got a lot of lipsticks from the same brand, which is Insight Cosmetics. I got two ranges, like lipsticks from two of their ranges. One is this bullet lipstick range that they have, which is called Insight Matte Lipstick Long Wear True Color. That is all it says. So I got four shades from this range. I have Bon Bon, then I have High Heels, then First Love and Cherry Wine. I'm not swatching these, I will just open one and show you. Maybe this is how they look like. This is a plastic kind of a packaging. The packaging, to be honest, does not feel very good quality or high quality luxurious. They only retail for 80 rupees, so you can't really expect a lot from these lipsticks. So they're quite secure, and once you open it, that's how the bullet looks like. And I did swatch one or two of them on my hands because I could not resist when I received the order. So they looked quite pigmented and quite matte, but I do have to still use it on my lips and see how they perform. The next lipsticks that I got from Insight Cosmetics is their non-transfer lip color, which is a liquid lipstick. I got four shades from them. The shades that I got are Angel Red, Joyful, Divine Wine and Cocoa Plum. So this is how the lipsticks look like. I quite like the packaging on these ones, and it looks quite good. No fuss kind of a packaging. This is a transparent kind of a tube, and then they have a doe foot applicator, a short one. I did swatch these as well on my hand, and they looked quite pigmented and quite long lasting, because I did try to remove them using water and they did not come out. So I'm excited to try these out and review them. Next, I again got something from Insight Cosmetics, and it is their 2X Cover Master Concealer. Now, I was looking for a concealer for contouring, for liquid contouring, and this was the cheapest that was available and that had a contouring shade in their collection. So this is only for 110 rupees, and the shade is 05 Rich Tan, and it is a very good contouring shade, I would say. It looks a little light right now in the packaging, but it's a good color for my complexion, for my skin tone. I have used it today and I was blown away with the way it blended. It did not take me any efforts to blend it, and it looked pretty good. I was looking out for a lip liner, and I wanted to try something which is affordable, because I don't really use lip liners a lot, and I just want to get started with it because I know they define your lips very beautifully and make them look full. So I wanted a brown lip liner, and the cheapest that I could find was this one from In Color. This is in brown. I've not even opened it. It is a sharpenable pencil, and pretty good. I think it is pretty pigmented as well. Then I got a couple of items from Flipkart. So from Flipkart I got these two mascaras. These are from Essence, and this one is their Get Big Lashes mascara, and this one is their Volume Stylist mascara. Both are waterproof actually. This one says this is with lengthening fibers, it provides volume and length, and this one mostly provides volume. This has a chubby kind of a wand, and the other one, this one, has a slightly skinny wand, and I quite liked this one. The effect of this one is better than the other one, I would say. If I have to suggest you one out of these two, it would be this one. Because it has this skinny wand which you can use easily in your inner corner lashes, your lower lashes, and then of course you can use it on your upper lashes as well. And it gives a very beautiful effect. It provides length, it provides volume. So I've enjoyed this one better than the other one. The next thing again I got from Essence, and it is their long lasting eye pencil in the shade turquoise. It's a very beautiful shade and it's quite affordable as well. So if you're looking out for a colored eyeliner, definitely check this one. It's available on Flipkart. Next, I want to share with you two things that I got from Amazon. So this is the first thing, which is I'm not sure how to pronounce this name of the brand. I will leave it on the screen. It's the Foam Ink Lashes, and it comes in a pack of three, and it costed me I think somewhere around 300-350 for three lashes. These are very lightweight and look quite good. I'm wearing one of the pair today and you can see how beautiful it looks. I'm quite impressed with the quality. Of course the price is so affordable and they look so beautiful and so lightweight. So I would suggest definitely check it out. I'm going to leave a link in the description for you all, so definitely check it out. And yeah, this also came with a full size lash glue. And as you can see, this is very similar to the pack lash glue in terms of packaging and in terms of quantity and stuff. I am yet to use this with these lashes and see how it performs. But for 350, if you're getting three lashes and a lash glue, I think it is a steal. And the last thing that I got from Amazon is this LA Teen Kajal. Now I got it in a pack of two and it was quite affordable. So I would say if you're looking for a good kajal, if you're a daily kajal wearer and you're looking for a good affordable kajal, I would definitely say check this out, because it's black, it's much proof, and it stays on. So it's a good everyday kajal. So yes guys, that was all I had to share with you in this haul. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please make sure that you hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel and be a part of my YouTube family, and also press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I put a video. And I'll see you in my next video. Until next time, keep loving yourself. Bye guys.